everybody, it's Macario, and I haven't updated in a while just because I've been really busy with work and all. I don't know if I mentioned in the last video, but I work 2 to 10 every day for 10 days straight, and then I got 4 days off. So today's third day of my 4th day off, and I haven't done shit all day. I'm just waiting on my boyfriend, I guess. My eating, it's not been too great, not been too bad. I think I've maintained around 140-ish. Not too fond of it, I guess, but meh. You know, could be worse, right? I have a photo shoot coming up on November the 8th, so I'm a bit excited about that. And it's with a local makeup artist, and she just like approached me at work and was like, "Oh, hey, can you please do this for me or whatever? Like, I'd love to have you on my website, blah blah blah." So yeah, I'm pretty excited about that because I'll get the pictures too. And what's new? Nothing really. It's 5 p.m. and all I've had is a bowl of Allbirds with hot water. It tastes pretty good. I like it. I might go to Subway's tonight. I'm not sure yet. Probably not, because I don't know where the hell my boyfriend is. And the buses in my town stop coming at like 5:30. So I'm kind of pissed off, but oh well. Anyways, I hope everybody's doing great, and I will update this week sometime. Bye!